Jumping penalties there for Nadine Gabriels and Yuno. Next rider out should be Erin Turner, and Erin's on Red Line Classic Design. And this combination plays second in our Super Two-Phase competition for riders under 21, kindly sponsored by Horseland Midland. A big thank you to Horseland Midland for their kind sponsorship today. Also, thank you to Off The Track and Sharon Joyce, our program through Racing and Wagering WA for a life of a horse after its racing career has finished. So big thank you to them for their sponsorship. They've given a voucher for each of the classes today, the highest placed Off The Track horse. Also, thank you to all our sponsors. Also, don't forget to visit our trade stands. We have Equine World over on the far side near the Seacrest Arena, and behind us we have Kentor. They've closed CWD Chattery and Dark Selection. Well done to Erin Turner and Red Line Classic Design, our first clear round. Going to the, well, at the moment, they're the leaders. This class written under Article 238.2.2 or the old AM5 means that the quality of penalties at the end of the first round forces a jump off. But at this stage, we only